I changed my entire experience with this. This is my first projector. Almost every night I watch a movie, and most of the time not alone, so a small screen always was a problem. The biggest TV I own is 42 inches, but still is small, and I wanted to get a massive upgrade, and a projector was the only way, without paying too much. So, I made some research on the internet and I found this projector, and I wanted to share this experience with you to actually find out if this projector is good for your needs. It's a DLP projector, which this means that the contrast ratio is way higher than the old LCD projector, and the image is so much more punchier and more enjoyable. It's a 1080p projector, and the brightness of the projector is 2260 lumens. It's not a bright projector, and you are not able to use it without complete dark. It's a 60Hz projector, so for competitive game you can actually use it, and also has input lag, not so much, but a bit. So if you wanna play single player games, you can actually use it. I also added two speakers and a subwoofer to have a more enjoyable experience, gaming and cinema experience. The speakers are not something special, but I'm very happy with the result in sound. The body of the projector is covered by white ABS plastic, and it can project a 100-inch screen with a distance of 3 meters. It has a VGA port, two HDMI ports and an RCA port, audio in and audio out. It also included a remote control to help you navigate through the different menus and customize the image according to your preferences. Also, it included an internal speaker, but the sound of the speaker is awful. You can actually use this speaker only if you don't have speaker, or if you are traveling and you use this projector, then only then the speaker is actually useful, but it's a no for me. Keystone correction is something you must pay attention to when you buy a projector. You don't want the image to be in a wrong angle and also have oval shape. In this projector, as you can see, it's perfect. The whole procedure to adjust it was very easy. I'm very happy with the use of this projector. I recently watched also the Avengers Endgame in 4K in cinema. The image was crispier, of course, because it was a 4K projector, but the cinema experience, it was almost the same, and I'm very happy with the results of this projector. I recommend it to you if you wanna buy it. So, that's all I have to say about this video. See you in the next one. Bye bye!